Impressed me so much that I'll never forget Clemente. He can do everything so well. He runs well. He's got a magnificent arm. Defensively, he does it all. And what a hitter.
I would read it every single recess, and finally the teacher came up to me and she gave me the book. She said, just take this home. And I still have that book today. It's all wrinkled, the book's a mess. But I had a babysitter back then who would watch me in the summer, and she had taken an original photograph of Roberto shortly before his death in Three River Stadium, and she gave it to me when I was a little kid. And I just idolized this picture, and I still have it, so I thought I'd show it to you now. This is my original Roberto Clemente photograph that he posed for her.
We'll be right back. He didn't need any help in making the score. Tonight,
I am back right bottom of the wall.